Hi guys, it's Emma. Welcome to the Wolf's Den, and today I'm going to be reacting to Ariana Grande's No Tears Left to Cry Behind the Scenes Part 1. If you saw my reaction to Ariana Grande No Tears Left to Cry video at the end, I was like, please Ariana, do it behind the scenes, because I want to see how this video is made, because it looks expensive with all the CGI. It was very like, it reminded me of Jupiter Ascending and Divergent and like Upside Down. There's a movie called Upside Down. So I'm very curious to see the behind the scenes. This came out 2 days ago, and I was waiting for my other reaction video to pop out before I put this one up. That song's really catchy after you listen to it a few times. Part 2 coming soon, so yes, we're gonna get a part 2. Oh, because it was a revolving room. That's how. That's cool how they built that set just for that scene. I knew it was a set like that. Because, I mean, if you've watched Tokyo Hotel, they did a set like that. I'm just fascinated by this. I'm sorry I'm so quiet. I know this is not how reaction videos are supposed to go, but I almost like watching these as much as watching the actual video itself, so I'm sorry. That white wig. She looks so good with white hair. With that platinum blonde. Her little squeal that she did. This is an amazing video, so if you have not watched it, you need to go watch it. It's for the cinematography. It's like on par with Taylor Swift videos. I mean, amazing. Oh, she'd get her shoes on, back on the ladder. You're gonna do it again, poor thing. And then they have to take a lot of takes to get a lot of clips they can use, but poor thing. And you know she's got a little harness on, and she's got mats on underneath, but she's using a lot of upper body strength to pull herself back up on the steps as they're rotating around, so wow. She doesn't look like she has that much upper body strength, but she does. And she's being so nice to her, like the crew and everything, because you hear all these reports about Ariana being a diva, and I don't think she's like that. I think she'll be quick to put you in your place if you do something rude, but I don't think she's a diva. And she's pretty funny too. That was it? What was it? It just stopped? Jesus, it didn't even have like the end or anything. It just like cut off. I like seeing the whole set that they did at the very beginning. She was walking through the hallway. I knew it was like a rotating set. Like I said, Tokyo Hotel did one and I think Ready, Set, Go. No. Not Ready, Set, Go. It was another one of their songs, Rescue Me. They did a rotating set, and a lot of people have done that recent in the modern times, so, but seeing her with the steps and the ladder, like fire escape ladder, that type of thing, and where she was rotating, she had to pull herself back up on it and then climb up, but even though she had a harness on, like I said, she still had a heck of a lot of body strength, upper body strength to get back on it. So, wow. Props to you, Ariana. And I cannot wait for part two. What did you guys think? Have you seen this yet? Now you have because you watched it with me. But what did you guys think below? I'm curious. What do you think of this new, like, I don't know, it's more like a pop vibe, Ariana, than her R&B vibe, which I really like a lot more. They didn't mention Divergent or anything like that, and I was hoping they would because that would kind of give them some inspiration and kind of validate what I feel. Like, it feels like, the video feels like when they're in Four's mind trying to get Tris to learn how to not act Divergent. He's like showing her how. It was very reminiscent of that scene, but hopefully part two will show us that creepy scene where she takes like her face off and it's like, which face am I going to wear today? Which shield am I going to put up today type of thing. So yeah, I can't wait for part two. I don't know. It didn't say when part two was coming out. It just said coming soon. So I'm assuming in the next couple of weeks, and I'll definitely react to that too for you guys. So I will see you guys later. Like, comment, subscribe. You can do all that good stuff. Join the pack. If you have a video you want me to react to, leave it down below, and if I pick yours, I'll give you a shout out. And I've got the hiccups. Lovely. I'll see you guys later. Bye.